head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark.
Can everybody hear me?
Yes.
Cool. At the end. Thank you everybody for coming. We have a beautiful day for this. We're on the way to go.
First, I'd like to read a poem. The poem is entitled, I Am Free. Don't grieve for me, for now I'm free. I'm going to take the path that God has laid, you see. I took his hand when I heard him call. I turned my back and left it all. I could not stay another day to laugh, to love, to work or play. Task left undone must stay that way. I found the peace at the close of the day. If my parting has left a void, then fill it with remembered joy. A friendship shared, a laugh, a kiss. Oh yes, these things I too will miss. Do not be burdened with times of sorrow. I wish you sunshine of tomorrow. My life's been full, I've savored much. Good friends, good times, and a loved one's touch. Perhaps my time seemed all too brief. Don't lengthen it now with undue grief. Lift up your hearts, and peace to thee. God wanted me now, set me free. Everybody, please raise your glasses in honor and memory of Dan Mahoney. He was a cherished son, a loving father and grandfather, an adoring husband, and a great friend. Thank you all for all the joy you have brought to our lives and the wonderful memories that will live on forever. Bon voyage, my friend.
I'll be coming home, wait for me.